Simi in Swati Channel. I'm new from Thailand. Today I'm gonna teach you about how to say the taste in Thai. Today I will teach you about how to say bitter taste in Thai. The bitter is the taste of a dark chocolate, a wine, beer, whiskey. And how to say bitter in Thai. The Thai will say bitter taste is khom, khom, khom. Khom is a bitter in Thai. When you eat a very, very dark chocolate and it's very a little bitter, you will say this dark chocolate is khom, khom. This dark chocolate is khom. It means this dark chocolate is a bitter. Yeah, it's very easy because in Thai bitter we say a short word. A short word is khom. That's it. Khom is mean bitter. Very easy to say. And don't forget, when you come to Thailand and you will meet a Thai food or a Thai drink or something that you eat is the taste is bitter, you will say to your friend or you will say to another one about this food or this drink is khom. The Thai people or many Thai will know about the taste of it. And don't forget to use when you come to Thailand. Your Thai friend is very surprised. How you know to say khom in Thai? Okay, don't forget to use and hope you enjoy when you come to Thailand. And use a Thai word for your Thai friend. Okay, see you in the next video. Bye.